18 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 20 is greater. Multiplied by 3, 15 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 3. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. 3. Okay.